Jabir ibn Hayyan began his professional life as a physician, but quickly became fascinated with chemistry. He was captivated by the study of materials and their reactions, and started conducting his own experiments in his laboratory. His interest in chemistry started at an early age as he read books and references related to the field.